Hello, Shagar here. We are on part four of Flora's fruit farm. I don't think we have too much left to go, but this may be going on for probably another month, I would think, at the very least. Hopefully not too much longer beyond that. This episode, I'm actually going to try a different path, as far as how I'm doing things. And hope that maybe that, for a bad pun, bears more fruit. That being out of the way, let's go ahead and get right into it. I hope everybody's having a good day, staying safe out there. Let's see here. Okay, so. Actually, I don't want to try that route, because the amount of money you get is so bad. Actually, back. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna go with. 17. So it is one of each. Okay, get rid of you. Oh dear. Gotta take care of the dog. You and I don't know you. Oh crud. There's another dog. You go away. You. Okay, that wasn't fair. You get a go. Okay, that's it. Good. 24 customers served. Continue. Done. Well, I made a profit there, so that's good. 5 customers, not enough. 5 customers, not enough. 4 customers, not enough. Let's do 6. So we got you 2, so let's do those 2 fruits. Bargain. Definitely purchasing all of you. So we're gonna start the day. Come on, there you go. Give you to the regular kit, you, and you can have that. You can have that, you can have that. You can have that. You can have that, you can have that. Not for Pete's sake. You can have that, you can have that. You can have that. Oh, come on, go over there. You get that, you get that. Squash, squash. Oh, that's not fair. I could have served them. Continue. Done. Customers to serve 23. Okay, so Pear Lady can go and in lieu of that. Continue. Everything's expensive, so I gotta be careful. I guess we'll put you out there. I literally just started. We're seriously doing. I literally just started, people. Ha ha ha! Okay. Really? Come off it, guys. You can have that. Three customers made a profit of 1,100. Good. There we go. Okay. Four people, pick a different spot. Okay. And we'll go with the two of you since you're the highest one. Bargain, definitely gonna go with you. So let's start the day. Let's put us up to about... How much do we have? 40? So we'll go up to 65. Yes. Oh, for Pete's sake, it's already starting. Wait, what? What do you mean you don't have enough blue dust? Are you really kidding me? Thank you. Okay, this is just cruel. Okay, 167 profit. I'm out of blue. I hope the price is good. Okay, so I got one more view, so let's... Oh, you're a bargain. I'm glad I held off. 13. Let's go up to 70. Okay, that's just rude. Really? Okay, this is gonna end up poorly. Go. Go away. And the bad thing is, I don't want to be that person that's like, that hates dogs. It's like, they're so cute, but why... This game is giving dogs a bad name. Why do you do this? Come on, hurry up, there's two dogs there. You. Wait, I gave it to you. Dang it. Okay, profit $67. Okay. 7 customers, 4 customers, 3 customers. I don't have enough money. 4 customers, 5 customers, 22, here we go. Okay. Continue. We'll go with what we have. Oh geez, hurry up. Dog's gotta go. Jeez, come on, hurry up. Gotta give one to you and you. Gotta give one to the grandmas. Oh, come on, quit going so long. And one to you. You're non-generic, so you can all have that. Okay. I can now buy the next property. Yep, there we go. I need 5,200. Wow, your reputation is really improving, Flora. People are coming from miles around to buy your fruit. I heard the rumor that gophers are after a slice of the action too. Keep an eye out for any unusual activity at ground level and try to collect fallen fruit before the gopher gets a free meal. Check that path for your first glimpse of gophers. Okay, so we're gonna go with actually, you know what? We're just gonna go with you and you. Yeah, we're just gonna go with you. Bargain. Max you out. Gophers will arrive if you leave fruit on the floor. I've put a fruit on the floor to attract one. Can you see what that mound of dirt? Watch out for gophers and pick up fallen fruit before they do. If you're too slow collecting fruit, you can scare gophers away by moving your mouse left and right over the gopher. Give it a go. Okay, perfect. Collect the fallen fruit quickly, and that should keep the gophers at bay. I'll either let you grow your tree and find some fruit. Bye.
Yeah, I'm low on that, so I'll go ahead and summon you. You can have that. You can have that. You can have that, I guess. Oop, I don't need you. So, you can have that. You can have that, you can have that. Come on, cut it. Thank you. You can have that, you can have that. Gave you the wrong one. Damn it.
Gosh, darn it.
Served 18 customers, profit of 500. Okay. Scarecrows are great. They keep crows away and everything. Buy a scarecrow for... I don't really need that right now. What I do need is that. And that, and we're done. Looks like some pesky birds want some of your delicious fruit. Glad thing I bought that. Birds will peck fruit down, try to scare them away before they can cause any damage. Click on your tree and I'll help you out when one comes along. Continue. Oh... I have to buy a few. Start day. Here comes a bird. Flap it by moving your mouse left and right. Good work. Sometimes a bird will fly to a different branch when you scare it, but keep flapping and it will fly off. You mean keep slapping? I'll leave you to get back to your business. Bye. Gee, thanks. Really? Oh, come off it. I'm not even using oranges. Okay, pear, mute. Hi, Bella. Bella, no. Okay. You. Why are you delaying like that? I do not understand why you pause like that. You. Okay, 26 customers, profit of 1244. Nice. Let's buy you. Done. Magic acorn. Nice. I need those. Blackberry seed. These are slow to rot, but birds and flies love them. Cowgirls love them too, but watch out for their fiery tempers. Flora, I'm so happy to see you. Nice to see you too, Ragnolda? I'm holding a family reunion at my ranch this weekend, but Cousin Cletus and his gang have arrived early. I only have one cherry pie to go around. Any ideas? Use this. Thanks, Flora. I better get back to my family. Okay, there's only one of you. Best price, 44. Different place. Okay, Canyon 2. I'm gonna go with the two of you. Oh, I have to purchase you. I have no choice. Okay, let's purchase. Okay, start the day. Okay. Give you that, I guess. Give you that. definitely give you that. Okay, profit 451, so I made progress. I just need to buy more of the yellow. You're the best, Flora. My pie grew big enough to feed my entire family and broke the pie world record. My mom always said I'd be famous. Here's some 3 magic acorns for your help. Awesome. That's really gonna help me out. 24 people. We'll stick with what we got. Bargain. Oh, thank you. Yes, max you out. Start. Grandma, you don't matter. You and you. And you. You can have that. I selected that. Thank you. Come on, do your thing. You. Come on. Snip, snip. Okay, and closed. 24 customers, none lost, profit $5.99. Done. Alright, fine, you can go out. I just need to check the time. 3 customers, so I'm gonna move on to the next plot. And we are at 42 minutes, so let's go back. That was 2, so let's go to 3. 40 customers. Okay, so looks like we'll go with you and you. Continue. Everything's expensive, so we're just gonna stick with what we got. Let's go ahead and use a magic acorn. I forgot to expand on any of them. Oh. You go. I said you go away. Hurry up. Really? This thing doesn't let up, does it? One customer left. Oh. Shoot. think I'll go with oranges next. What is it, dog? What? What is it? You're being a nut. No, go on. Oh, it's expensive again. Okay, I used 20 yesterday, I have 25. Let's do this. Okay. Of course there's dogs. You go away. Oh, for Pete's sake. I don't get a break. Okay, consider a different one. So that was 3. And I think we're actually going to go ahead and call it here. It's been close to an hour, so I do want to thank those that have joined me. As always, I really do appreciate it. I hope everybody has a good day. Hopefully this won't take too much longer. Looks like we still have this one to finish, and we got 1, 2, 3 more portions, so we're 4 out of 7 8 locations, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 4 out of 8 locations, so we're almost halfway there. So with that being said, hopefully I get a lower price on the red ones because I'm really gonna need that. And in any case, I hope you all take care. This is Shagar signing off. See you tomorrow with more yeast too, and goodbye for now.